Here's my lemonade berry. It's not exactly thriving, it's not exploding, but it is still alive. There's a pretty good chance that the tarp I put out is going to scare animals out of here, but you know what? If they don't eat the food, then they're pretty much in the same position as before, because there was not any food here before I bring it. So I'm going to lay it across here, and they'll simply have no choice but to go under it to get to the food that remains dry, and I'll put some outside of the tarp for those that are afraid of the tarp.
It's not perfect, but it's not terrible. It's good timing for me. The rain picked up just a little bit.
Now this is not because I think animals want to be served on a makeshift plate. This is just to try and reduce water soaking up or even the food being washed away when the rain gets heavy. Alright, there's the bark plate of dog food. Some dog food out from under. We got a bunch of persimmons bit up, chopped up, thrown around. Some banana chunks. Camera one, camera two. And because they're accustomed to it being over here, I know it's been a long time, but just in case that's a factor, I threw some food over here too. I'm not gonna be here very long, so the animals have a very short window to come get this before I have to collect my things. Doesn't look great, but I'd say your average human won't notice. You know, if you're just walking around and you're scanning, I'm not so sure that you're gonna notice that. All right, I'm approaching the evening of the next day, and I gotta say, the fact that a piece of it got flipped up is really bad. I would imagine that is alarming to wildlife. Who knows? Okay. I'm happy to say that there's no persimmons here. Glad they ate those. Looks like dog food right there is still here. But I gotta say, I've never gotten coyotes on trail cam here, and I've never tried to feed coyotes over here, so that was a stretch. Oh, man. Oh, wow. Huh. This area really failed. The fruit in the surrounding areas that I tossed, gone. Right here, present. They either didn't like the cameras, and this is a good example of what it might look like to something else, or they didn't like the tarp. Well, that's a failure. At least we know that much. I'll tell you what did work marginally is that this is pretty dry. That over there obviously is soaked and expanding, but if nothing's gonna eat it, then kind of pointless. Definitely caught some rain. That's April after catching sight of a deer.